Again, Studio 58 and the Sound of Jazz. Billie Holiday is one of a handful of really great jazz singers. Her blues are poetic, highly intense. Playing with her here today are some of the musicians who accompanied her back in the 30s and some of the greatest jazz records ever made. Among the musicians, Roy Eldridge and Doc Cheatham on trumpets, Coleman Hawkins, Lester Young, and Ben Webster on saxophone, Vic Dickinson on trombone, Jerry Mulligan on baritone sax, Mal Waldron at the piano, Milt Hinton on bass, Danny Barker on guitar, and O.C. Johnson on the drums. Billie Holiday.
The blues to me is like being very sad, very sick, going to church, being very happy. There's two kinds of blues. There's happy blues and there's sad blues. I don't think I ever sing the same way twice. I don't think I ever sing the same tempo. One night's a little bit slower, next night is a little bit brighter. That's kind of how I feel. I don't know, the blues is sort of a mixed up thing. You just have to feel it. Anything I do sing, it's part of my life.
My man don't love me. He treats me oh so mean. He treats me all. off and on. Love is like a faucet.